Good luck, everybody, in WWE Wrestling coming up about to break. We're going to be ripping this open in a minute. You can see how close we are in the box break. We're down to six spots left right now. There is a filler just like we're getting ready to run right now. Good luck. This filler gives you a chance to win spots in the rip. Should be up here somewhere. Let me see. Has it popped up yet? Let me see. So in the filler, you get a chance to win spots for a fraction of what they normally cost. So in this filler race, we have five racers. Good luck, everybody, in the race. First place is going to get a letter spot. Second place is going to get a letter spot in our rip that's coming up. So if you miss getting in this filler, it's just fun stuff. You get a chance to win a spot. There's a risk involved here. Certainly, two of the five will get spots for $6.90. Here's a link to the new filler right here. Getting ready to go. And let's go ahead and run our race. See who wins our spots. Who wins these letter spots? Lucky number seven, on your mark, get set. Go. Good luck. All right, Stephen K., you're up front, man. Looking pretty good there in the yellow jersey. Number four yellow jersey with the green hair. Green hair. All right. 3 seconds left. Bob's Away is coming up. Oh, blast off. Bob's Away. My gosh. No kidding, man. That was an amazing blast off right there in row number one. Who got second place? We know Bob's Away. You took home a spot, bro. You're in the break now with the letter spot. Let's see who's going to join you. I didn't see who came in second. Maybe you already know. I did not. Stephen K. All right. Congratulations, man. You've been hot in these races lately. Serious, man. You've been winning some races lately, bro. You were at a cold streak on the races. Now things have heated up for you. That's awesome. There it is. Okay, first and second place. Way to go. Congratulations. You got some spots for cheaper in this thing going on around here. We're about to rip open. And it's funny. It's just fun stuff around here. We're getting ready to rip WWE.